What's up, my beautiful people? Yardman Chef TV back at it again with some curry chicken feed. So just stick around and watch your progress. Yardman Chef TV presenting curry chicken foot, green beans, and some sweet corn on the side with the coconut white rice. Okay. Remember to subscribe, like, share, comment, okay, hit the notification bell so whenever I upload videos, you peeps get notified, alright? Leave a comment, tell me how it's looking, guys, alright? So now people, finish cut off the chicken nails off the chicken feet. So I'm gonna just go ahead, these are the nails, yeah. I'm gonna just go ahead and give it a next rinse, you know, wash it clean and start seasoning. So just stay tuned, remember to subscribe and the notification bell at all time, okay? As I said, I rinse off the chicken feet. Start off with some all-purpose good seasoning, huh? Dropping garlic. Complete season. So this is how it looking in the peeps after it season. Just season, you know. Okay, I'm gonna get the pot on the stove with the oil hot and then burn some curry. So just stay tuned. Remember to subscribe, alright? So right now people, we have the oil going hot to burn the curry. Yeah. Stay tuned, I'll watch me add the curry, burn some curry, alright. So now at this moment, I'm gonna add the curry, not too much, you know. Yeah, that that amount and let it burn for like 30 seconds. And then I'm going to add chicken feed. So yes guys, it's been like 30 seconds now, so I'm going to add the chicken feed. Just wanna, you know, mix the chicken feet in the oil with the curry so that the chicken feet get the color, you know, get that crispy color. Just remember to subscribe and all the time press the notification bell so whenever I upload videos you guys know. Alright, cheers to you. So now we're going to fry up the chicken feet for like 10 minutes, 20 minutes, and then add in some water. Alright? So now guys, I'm going to just go ahead and add the water. Alright? Stay tuned and watch your progress. Yes guys, it starts to boil now. This is how it's looking. This we are mash up with the chicken feet in a deep some coconut white rice. And some coconut milk powder. Some white rice. Let's get to it. Now just go ahead and mix out. Already washed the rice. Let's go ahead and add. And add some more water. I just want to add the right amount so the rice can cook. Alright, I'm just gonna add some salt. Guys, the rice is on the stove, so just stay tuned and watch your progress. Looking lovely peeps, curry chicken feet, Yardman Chef TV. Alright, remember to subscribe, hit the notification bell whenever I upload video, you peeps get notified. Alright? So just stay tuned and watch your progress. Alright? Coconut rice in progress right here. Bubbling. Look at the rice, guys. Look at the rice, coconut rice. You know, it's steaming now, you know. Steaming. Smelling so lovely. Let's stay tuned, guys. Okay. So, as I can see, guys, we have some carrot, some Irish potato, some green pepper, onion, thyme, scallion. Alright, all these are my vegetables gonna go in the chicken feed. Alright, so just stay tuned and watch the progress. Remember to subscribe. This is how it looking after 1.5 hours, guys, boiling, you know. So peeps, just remember to subscribe at all time. Yeah, this is Yardman Chef TV giving you a chicken, curry chicken feed. Alright, so just stay tuned and watch your progress. Okay, here I have my coconut white rice already finished, you know. So just stay tuned.
Give it like the next 20 minutes and then finish.
Yardman Chef TV, subscribe. Some green beans. Green beans. Welcome back, peeps. This is the finished product. curry chicken feet, coconut white rice. Alright. Yardman Chef TV presenting curry chicken foot. Green beans, sweet on the side, with the coconut white rice. Okay? Remember to subscribe, like, share, comment. Okay, the notification bell, so whenever I upload videos, you'll be notified. Alright? Leave a comment.